guys. What are you up to today? We've got a rest day. Do you want to go shopping? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I want to go Plattsburgh. Okay, I'll pick you up in 5. Some shopping today.
Yeah, shopping. Let's go shopping.
So we'll go Plattsburgh.
Yeah. So is there Forever 21?
No.
Oh. What about H&M?
No.
Topshop?
No.
Nike?
No.
Oh, okay.
Is there a vegan restaurant?
No. There's a Taco Bell.
Okay. Let's go!
It's a beautiful day for a rest day, isn't it?
I know. I don't even understand why it's so sunny on bobsleigh season.
I know. I'm kind of, you know, you appreciate a rest day when it's sliding, but when we've been off the track for, you know, 5 days now, it's getting a little bit boring.
Very boring.
But you know, the body gets a rest and it's warm. It's a better summer than England.
Zero bruises.
Yeah.
I'm feeling myself. I want some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and let's sex. See when he wax off, wax on. Digital pop, I stop the world. Male or female, it make no difference. I stop the world.
Carry on. Pretty on fleek. Pretty on fleek. Pretty gang.
I'm feeling myself. Praying for some more snow. Let that hoe know. He in love with that cocoa. You like it, don't you, stitches?
God, did you see the other day that girl on Facebook? I think she was Dutch and she could sing like Whitney. She sounded like Whitney.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't really rate her. Like, I 1000% think I could do a better job.
Well done!
Let's see then. So you can sing it like Whitney. But can you get down like Destiny's Child?
I don't think you can.
Say my name when no one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. You ain't running games. Say my name, you acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name when no one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. If you ain't running games. Say my name, you acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Better say my name.
Any other day, I will call. You would say, baby, how's your day? But today, it ain't the same. Every other word is a huh, yeah, okay. Could it be that you are with a girl with another lady? If you took it there, first of all, let me say, I am not the one to sit around and be paid. So prove yourself to me. If I'm the girl that you claim, why don't you say the things that you said to me yesterday? I know you say that I didn't do the things. Something's going down, it's the way it seems. Show me the reason why you act this strange. And all that is on your back for me.
You know how it is to do.
You said everything to me so true.
Why didn't you just tell the truth?
If somebody's there, then tell me who.
Say my name, and no one is around you. Baby, I love you. Call me yours.
Do you know what? I think we've done really well to be here.
Yeah, you're right. Sometimes you just gotta look back and think like where you came from.
I know, if you think about it, 2 weeks before we left England, we had no money. We weren't meant to be here, but everyone got behind us and we kind of defied fate a little bit.
We never lost spirit.
They won't take away my freedom, or they gonna take away my spirit.
Even when we never had a penny, yeah, we always had spirit.
You know when we stop to get gas, though, can we just get some fluids on board? Because I'm a little bit hot.
I'm a bit hot. I mean, should we turn this down?
Yeah, turn the aircon on. Oh, do you know what? The aircon's not even hot. Maybe take off your jumper.
I could take off my jumper. Mine's not hot, though.
2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3. Quick maths. Everyday man's on the block. Smoke trees. See your girl in the park. That girl was a uckers. When the thing went quack, 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 you man was ducking. Nose long like garden hose. I tell a man's not hot. I tell a man's not hot. The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot, never hot. I tell a man's not hot, never hot. I tell a man's not hot, never hot. The girl told me, take off your jacket. I said, babe,
man's not hot, never hot.
Hop out the thing goes.
You know, like Bobsleigh is quite mad, isn't it? Like, sometimes I think we must be absolutely crazy to be doing this.
A little bit bonkers.
Like, sometimes I could be just driving down the track, or we could be on our way down the track and you could just defy gravity.
Yeah, like, remember that time when he was like, she came 6 inches out the seat?
Unfortunately, I do remember that time. And like, sometimes you just defy gravity.
I hope you're happy.
I hope you're happy now.
I hope you're happy how you
hurt your boss forever. I hope you think you're clever.
I hope
you're happy right now.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes.
My friend. some good food.
Whew. I'm shopped out. Home, please drive.
I'll take us home.
It was flying by.
You know, like, you will see my breakfast. I was like, you will definitely see my breakfast with them big moves.